everyone, and welcome back to Minecraft Hardcore! I am fighting slimes by the thousands in my small slime farm, which is apparently way too effective. The game is lagging. Why are you lagging, game? Oh, 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 oh! I was thinking I should fight the wither in here, because I'm still kind of looking around for a place for one. Wow, there's a lot of slimes in here. Should probably, this is insane. I made this farm way too effective. Hey! Let me just eat for a second, will ya?
Die! Everyone die! You all die now! Slimes!
I don't have an old sword now. Do that. Just punch him to death. Okay, this one and this one. But they didn't like that. And I know there's still some upstairs as well. Look at this. Look at this. Come on. This is insane. Why? So many slimes. How am I supposed to deal with this? Ow. Not even finished lighting up and stuff. So this is the massacre. So my plan on making a wither spawn in there does not work. Oh, hi. You managed to get all the way up, little guy. That's nice. That's cute. You can stay. I don't think you can kill me. No. Great. You can stay. So, yeah. Wow, that's a lot of slime. I was figuring this episode I'm going to try and find a place where I can fight the wither. I've also collected some stuff to get some iron golems to help me kill this monster. This is my armor I built. I don't remember if I've shown it. I don't really care for unbreaking stuff because I think that after the wither is killed, I don't really know what to do next. So I'm going to end the series for a while. There will probably be in season 3, but I think I'll take a break from Minecraft for a while, wait till there's maybe some new updates or something. 1.8 and 1.9 or something, maybe. I don't know yet. Anyway, I've watched a video or two about people killing withers like really easily, and I feel like it's kind of cheating. But then again, I do not want to make it too hard on myself as well. If there's a way to make it easier, why not use it? Oh, you're coming at me again. Ah. Anyway, whatever. So maybe I should go and kill. I'm just thinking out loud again. Well, thinking and speaking about completely random stuff, but at the same time, I was thinking maybe I should kill the wither in here. Make the place make this empty. I'm just gonna see if there's void fog in here, or if it's too if we are too high or too low or stuff. Come on, die! Die already! Let's use our sword. Because yeah, once you kill the wither and the dragon, what's there to do anymore? I don't really know. But there is some void fog in here. Not too much though. So I could possibly get the wither up there, let him charge up, build some iron golems to help me out, and kill him in there. Should be feasible. We should be able to do that. That way he cannot fly away. That's the biggest issue I have with the damn thing. It would just fly away. So yeah. I'm just going to reduce the slapping of those horribly annoying monsters. Ah. Thinking maybe we should burst the wither this episode. I think we should. Seems like a sound idea. You will all die, little ones. Ouch. Come on. You're not scaring me. I didn't know the slimes could climb ladders, by the way. That was interesting to find out. Oh, there's a big one again. Die! You will all die. Wow, how come there's so many things up here? Okay. Slimes everywhere, slimes everywhere. It's just insane. I don't remember if I've shown off this room, by the way. It's basically the size of the three slime chunks. And they are chock full of slimes, as you can see. This area is just perfect for them to spawn. Because, well, it's lit up, even though there's void fog activated, so you cannot see that. But it is lit up. Lit up. And, well, it basically allows them to spawn quietly and just remain there. I don't think they despawn and they just spawn in more or something. I don't really know why there was so many, but whatever. I picked up three buckets as well. Yeah, this is all preparation stuff. You know what? I'll be back once I've prepared everything. We'll set up the stuff and we'll get to it. I'll be right back. Let's go get some milk. Let's go get some milk. Because I heard milk removes the wither effect. Oh. I'm kind of proud of this thing still. Look at that. It's completely hidden. You cannot tell there's a secret passageway downstairs right here. I like it. Anyway. Poof. Here we go. We forgot Chewy on the other side. What was I going to do? Yes, getting milk from the cows at our little cow farm. Oh, that was easy. I figured that was going to be a huge hassle, because it used to be. I think. I don't know. I haven't really used milk all that much in this game. So, time to switch armor. We're naked. Look at us. We're all young and dandy. Let's get this. The milk will get ready. Let's get this. We'll build these four first. And we get this. And these three. And then we'll go get the egg as well. The dragon egg. That's something that's on my to-do list. Oh. I'm stressed out all of a sudden. Let's close the door behind us. Move down the ladder, please. Did I pick up? Yeah. Let's put this on while we fall down the ladder quietly. We won't do it on the last level, we'll do it on this level. Let's set up some friends around here. I think I'm going to let him spawn in this corner. So he will be like here. And these guys will be all around. I don't know if they do actually something, but we'll see. One, two, three. Oops. And four iron golems. Let's see, maybe they will be able to kill him without my help. Hi! Hi, little guys! Hi guys, how are you doing? You're scaring me. I'm afraid one of them is going to go all crazy on me. Okay. It's the moment of truth, guys. I'm going to move back while this thing explodes. I'm scared. Okay! They are hitting him. They are probably going to kill him. Maybe I don't even have to do anything. Boom. Oh my god! That's way too efficient. I didn't do anything. Hi, guys. Oh, my God. I'm very impressed. Wow, guys. That was awesome. You killed the Wither. I didn't have to do anything. I didn't fire a shot. I did all this work for nothing. This is perfect. I love it. Thanks, guys. Wow. Let's go make a beacon. I haven't made one of these ever, so I don't know. Wow. That was way too efficient. Oh, my God. I killed the Wither. Well, technically, I didn't do anything, but still. That was a nice moment. It was way too short, but whatever. How do you make a beacon? I believe it's obsidian in the bottom. Where do I make obsidian? It's here, 3 obsidian, then there is glass and this thing. Or is it diamond on the bottom? I don't remember. Might be diamond. We'll try with both. And do I have glass? Yes, I do have glass. Let's see. It's a beacon in the middle. Then let's try with this on the bottom and then this all around. Yes! Great. We got a beacon, guys. I can't believe I didn't even have to fire a shot to kill a damn Wither. I don't know. That's crazy. Oh my God. That's amazing. That's just great. More than great. It's awesome. So I don't know how beacons work. I think we need a shitload of diamonds. Let's make some diamond blocks. Sure. Let's make a shit ton of diamond blocks. I have a lot of diamonds. Oh my God, I killed the damn Wither. That was awesome. So remember, kids, if you want to kill a Wither, use some... Woo, let's just put these back. Perfect. 32 blocks of diamond. I don't know really how to make this work. We'll see. We'll build a nice little shrine. It's nighttime. Let's go and have a little nap. Because even though withers and dragons can't kill us, a well-timed or placed creeper should probably do us in. Oh, wow. I killed the Wither. I destroyed the Wither. I got all bosses killed in this game. Yeah, you're on fire, dudes. There's probably a zombie around the house somewhere. No, there's not. Wow. Where should I put the beacon? Needs to be on a nice place. We should maybe... Remember? Oh, hi. You scared me. Remember back in episode 1 when I built this staircase that led nowhere? I think that's where we can put it. Hello? Yeah. Yeah. We made a staircase that led nowhere. Is going to be our beacon place. Oh my God. Guys, I finished Minecraft. Oh, I finished. I did some stuff in Minecraft for a long time. Oh my God. I don't know really how beacons work. Let's see how much... I know that you need to build a pyramid of some sort for it to work. Let's eat up. How many... diamond blocks can I get if I use 9 for the first layer, then I need 9 more for the second layer plus all around like 11, I think. So I can make probably two layers. Let's try. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait, that's one too many. Then do this. And then fill it in, I believe. Oh, maybe not enough. That's not enough. I need two more diamond blocks. Well, that's annoying. Like this. We'll remove. No, let's remove the other side so that you can see it. Like this. And then we'll do this and put down the beacon. Boom. How does this work? Put a block of diamond in there? No. Emerald. Let's go get an emerald. Ooh. I got the beacon, I got the beacon, and I didn't have to hit the damn animal at all. Monster thing. My god. Let's go pick up the egg as well. That's another thing we've got to do this episode. Whoosh. What was I going to get? Yeah, emeralds. Emeralds. Yeah, I need two more diamond blocks. I don't have enough diamonds. So let's go get some emeralds. Don't need any of these. Could have built... Well, no, it doesn't really matter. Could have built it with lapis blocks or something. We'll get some fancy blocks to build the dragon nest. Oh, that should be nice. Let's see how much hay I can get to... maybe build a real nest for the dragon egg. Although dragons would probably not lie around in hay nests, even though this one doesn't breathe fire, as far as I can tell. I can hear you, zombies. So how does this work? Just put an emerald in there? Oh yeah, we get the basic power. We need haste. Haste and regeneration? Sure. Don't know how this works at all. So basically when you get a second and a third layer, you get strength and jump boosts and stuff. Okay. Interesting. No, we'll put this one back here. Oh! 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 I'm blind. I'm guessing some of you caught that. We'll put this one here. Oh, we can get another layer. I was kind of sure we had enough diamonds to do all this. Put another emerald in there. Get the jump boost. Oh, you can only get one? What happens when you put a diamond in there? It disappears. Don't know what happens. Jump boost 2. And haste? Speed 2. Jump boost 2. How high can I jump? Can I jump up on this? No. Huh. That's annoying. Doesn't do anything. Let's just use haste. Put another emerald in there. Give me some speed. Speed. Sure. Yeah. I can run quicker. How far does this stretch out? And is it noticeably slower? But no. Hmm. Interesting. I think I'm going to get the going to go to my Nether Fortress and go get my other thing. Yeah, chicken. That's Awesome, isn't it? My voice is going away. I'll be back once I'm at the fortress stronghold. And on my way to this wondrous place, I suddenly wonder. Ooh, that's pretty. Does the damn thing respawn? Get away! I'm sorry, horse, but don't stand on my awesome trail. Looks awesome. Come on. Oh, you killed my momentum, horse. Damn you. Okay, here we go again. And yeah, does the dragon respawn? If he does, well, then we'll have to fight him again. Which would be make for an awesome episode. Where I kill a wither. Where a wither gets killed and the dragon gets killed in the same episode. That's completely insane. Iron golems are completely overpowered. Crazy. Love it. Anyway, if you wanted an easy way to kill the wither, just put a bunch of iron golems next to him when you make him spawn. They will instantly murder him, you don't even have to do anything. With minimal damage to the surroundings. As long as he got a roof over his head. I think that if I had spawned him in a desert or something, things would have gone a lot differently. Anyway. This is the last time we take this long trip through the desert. All the way to the stronghold. I want to explain a little bit why I'm stopping this series. Well, basically, I want to play other games. And these episodes get a lot of love, and I really like recording Minecraft and stuff, but I don't really know what to do next once I've killed the wither and the dragon. Yeah, what's up next? I didn't expect to survive this long at all, considering my first season lasted for approximately 2 episodes. But yeah, for now, I think I'm going to take a break. I am going to take a break from Minecraft Hardcore, and I'll play some other game. I have a pretty solid idea of what's going to come out next week, but I'm not sure if I'm able to pull it off. Because it's a complicated game. And I'm not going to say what it is. But I'll take an entire week to test things out. Oh, there wasn't a minecart here. And I'll take an entire week to test things out, to figure out something. And we'll see if it works or not. Okay, let's jump right in. Woo! Is he dead? Is he still dead? Dragon? Where did I climb up? Where did I come up? Okay. Yeah, so I'm going to end it this episode. And I because well, I'm not that big of a technical guy at all. Where is the egg thing? Where did he die? Trying to not look at any of these guys here. Oh, here it is. Okay. So I know I can pick up the egg if I try to move it. Like this, I believe. Put it something like this. Put the button on here. Oh, I can't place buttons on here? If I put it here. Yes! We got the dragon egg! And then we move back. Home! Hey! Back home! Okay. Oh, that was actually quite a quick way to get back to our bed. It was all but a dream, apparently. So yeah, I had a lot of fun with this series. It's awesome, and it's Minecraft. It's probably the game I've played most in my entire life. It's crazy. I've been playing this since I don't know, the update when beds? No. Way before beds. Beds weren't introduced yet, I'm getting quick all of a sudden. It has quite a nice range on it. Don't you think, chicken? Would be funny if the enemies or if the the animals had the same effects applied to us. So what I was figuring for this dragon egg, I forgot the materials for it. I collected some hay bales. I'm going to make an obsidian base and then make a little what you call it? Oh yeah, now I noticed the slowing down part. I think. No, I'm still slow. Oh yeah, now I know. Okay. So yeah, what I think I'm going to do is make an obsidian base and then make some hay bales. Well, I've made some hay bales to make the shrine. The dragon shrine. Some potatoes. So yeah, I've had tremendous amount of fun with this game over the years. Oops. Almost got stuck at the last second. And I will definitely come back for another series of hardcore of something, of some sorts. Where is it? There it is. But still, I, for now, I'm going to play something else. It's high time. I've really had my fun with Minecraft. It's more than an amazing game. It's just completely crazy. I love it. And, yeah, I don't know really what to do. I'm not really into the technical parts of things, and I just figured it's time for me to move on. Plus, there's this other game that I really want to try. I haven't really played it yet. I've been watching a ton of videos about it. Let's see, how could I do this? Like this. And then something like this. Does this look even remotely like something a dragon would try to get on? Don't think so. Basically looks like a hay box. Whatever. Let's make a little addition to it. I'm just building completely randomly here. But whatever. I like it. It's fun. Changes stuff around a bit. Let's make some stairs. I should maybe put some endstone in there too. I have a bit, so let's use it. Yeah, let's make it an endstone base. Let's make the chair, the stairs, all the way up to the top. Now I need some half slabs because, well, let's imagine this is a build we it's a building we came across. We came across this place. This egg. I won't have enough, do I? Maybe. Let's make it a little castle-y. Whatever. And put the egg down in the middle. This is our shrine. The shrine to our glory. It's not that pretty, but whatever. I'll put some torches up. And let's get downstairs. Look at this. Guys, we finished Minecraft. Well, I finished it, and you got to watch every single bit of it, except for some boring parts. This is these are the shrines to our glory. Yes, this is very nice. Oh my god. I killed a wither. I didn't do anything, but I killed a wither anyway. Yeah, I want to thank you all very, 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 very much for watching. Let's go have a little walk around our property. So you've seen the cow farm, the farms, the stables. Our little house we built with the secret, awesome secret entrance. I take a little route around, yes. The skeleton spawner we were lucky to find. Little nether room. I didn't build anything in the nether, except for that huge hallway part. Yeah, just I forgot what I wanted to say. Yeah, in the Nether I didn't really build anything. I just hollowed out an entire mountain range, an entire Nether fortress to show to get some withers to spawn more quickly. Our furnace room. I like this area. The chest room is quite well furnished. It's far from being full. There's some chests up here that are completely empty. So one of these cells is really enough to last you a long, long while. And yeah, what more? This is our little bedroom with a map of the area. More chests and stuff. These are all full of stuff, by the way. I had to add like two chests to each, because well, the bones and the arrows were all filling up. Our potion room that never got used because I couldn't find any nether wart. Then I did some random wood design and these little farms here for every single stuff I could find. Still no nether wart. This is my only regret for this entire series. I couldn't find any nether wart. And I think I wasted like 5 or 6 episodes on that. Let's just replant this for the sake of replanting, because it bothers me to see it empty. What's more? I don't know. What did I build more? What's next? Reed farm. Cocoa farm. Wool farm, an entire thing filled with all colored sheeps and stuff. Then I made some expansion plans that never came to fruition. I think that's a word. So yeah, basically I've done an awful lot of things in there. As you can probably tell by this, I'm not a big redstone guy. So the biggest redstone contraption I made was the automatic door and some lighting here and there. And yeah, that's it. Let's go down real quick to our mine, which was also a big achievement. I never finished any of it, but it was all organized. Like I dug 100 blocks in that direction and 100 blocks for every corridor and stuff. It's a huge undertaking, but and I got an awful lot of diamonds out of it. And it ensured us for not ever being low on materials. So yeah, I basically just spent, I don't know, 6, 7, 8 hours . Am I locked in? Hey, come on, what's the hell? Oh. That was a neat little bug. And yeah, that's going to be it for this episode. I want to thank you all very, very, very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this watching as much as I enjoyed playing, because that would be very, very awesome. And I'll see you next week for a new series. It's not going to be Minecraft, but it's still going to be interesting. So don't forget to check out my other series as well. There's Morrowind, there is Shadowrun right now, and Alan Wake, which is still going on, which is scary as hell, and I need to play more of it because I need to record more episodes because I'll be soon out of episodes to put up. And yeah, I feel like let's go take a nap and finish the episode with a nice view of our town. Well, town. Town is a pretty big word for 2 houses and a stable and a train station and a big tree with pumpkins at top and a dragon nest. Okay, it's a town. And a dragon nest and stuff. Things. Tree farm. Pretty useful. Never was low on trees. Spider? Why is that spider purple? Aha! Fight! Why was the spider purpley? I don't know. Anyway, that's going to be it for this series. I've never done anything with these guys. Let's go say hi. Hey, it's going to be the end of it. You guys. You're free. Go. Go, roam free. Yes, you're free. Go, go, go. He's going to go inside my... Oh, he can't. Ha ha. Let's close this up. Okay. Enough already. This is going to be it. It's the end. An end of an era. The end of a series. And I'll see you all next week for more other stuff. Other stuff. Bye. I've said bye 20 times already. This is it. A nice panorama. Beacon. Stuff. Goodbye.